Hey guys, so I know it's been a while. Finally found my tape measure here, so let's get right into it. Measuring some duct tape here. We got about 4 1/4. It's a little used, might have been more when I first got this, but you know, duct tape, useful, use it for a lot of stuff. Almost exactly 2 inches right there. And just to compare it to the quarter, like I like to do, it's about like that. And weight, good 1/4 pound on that.